You need to try this fun underwater photography idea that you can do using just your iPhone. It's very important that you turn the self-timer on because the shutter will not trigger when it's underwater. I like to flip my phone upside down so just my lens is submerged, and bam, we just went from this to this. Check part 2 to see how I edited this shot.